Sky 5 News has learned of a number of high-speed car chases currently occurring in downtown Los Angeles. The LAPD refused our repeated request for comment. Stay right here with Sky 5 News.
That one! One down.
Stop, I can fix this.
I'm all done.
I jacked one of these cars. I'm gone.
Jump in.
The LAPD is pursuing car thieves throughout downtown Los Angeles, which will likely play havoc with the afternoon commute. Sky 5 News.
It's all yours.
The suspects are over here.
shut down the chopper.
Any units in the vicinity? Come and get me.
New mobile unit needs an operator.
Here, you take the wheel.
Going back to Sam's ship. I'm going to deal with you. Post Christmas shit. Post chicken of the egg and things of shit. Go past the Sam's ship. Let's go for it. I'm gonna break you honestly. Just don't follow me. Go. I'm gonna turn into the Sam's coming. Grab your fucking chain. Grab your fucking chain. Grab your fucking chain. Grab your
Chopper.
I'm incendiary, yeah! I'm incendiary.
helicopter.
A car theft ring operating out of a small desert town was confronted by state police today. A source inside the department told Sky 5, "We're shutting these guys down." Stay with Sky 5 News.
Thank you.
a new car, gentlemen.
We'll be right back.
car theft chaos in the high California desert. That's one eyewitness description of events currently unfolding in Cormac County.
Chopper! Suspect's using a helicopter! Sounds like a dirt bike. Got a line set up!
support helicopter.
Suspect neutralized!
Frag!
mobile unit.
The LAPD is pursuing a notorious car theft ring across downtown Los Angeles today. All citizens are advised to avoid the area if at all possible. Stay with Sky 5 for how your commute will be affected.